Hey guys, it's Green Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 21 of Spy Classroom. Let's go ahead and get started. In 3, 2, 1, go. Right, so yeah, he has to kind of be here. You get no food. Dickwad. You're getting hit on, that's so cute. Okay. Of course. And three. Why is that? Ain't that a little weird though? That's highly suspicious. Uh-oh. And the lights are out now. Lily, I think they're actual cops. Huh? Excuse me. Oh shit! Oh. I wonder if he can even save Lily. Then though. See no mouse. Y'all saw some mouse? I mean, but she can't. She just did it again and again. Oh my God. Damn. So you were abused, and so, okay, makes sense. So it's either win and not have to be abused, or lose and get abused. It could change everything. Just gonna die. I ain't talking shit. Oh, damn. Probably what he did to her, too. Well, then how the fuck are they supposed to just do really pretty much anything if he has all his worker ants literally on a timer and one wrong move, they'd be like, hey yo, time to go. And it's like right now they're back at square one again. I mean, honestly, really, the dart match was very interesting. I love the little key ways that he's trying to sniff the girls or take the girls off of his trail because, of course, like he doesn't want anyone to find him and stop him. But to have Lily be out for murder, that shit was hilarious. I'm sorry, but like, okay. Excuse me. Thank God that everyone else is kind of watching. Like, if someone goes out, then we have a backup just in case. Like, everyone is still like, we gotta watch out for everyone just in case and stuff. I love the fact that everybody is just very much like we're together, but still at the same time, we're still apart and we're trying to do everything on our own. But yeah, babies are back at square one again. I don't know where they can go from this in episode 22 by next week, but of course, we gotta wait and see. Of course, with Thea, it still seems like she is dealing with the same issues as she dealt with last week's episode or when I watched it a couple of days ago. So here's hoping that, yes, she can still, get out of that rut and such. Granted, hey, good job throwing that food onto him because fuck him. Because, when somebody talks shit, in the end, they're gonna get hit regardless. But I mean, this was a very interesting episode, especially with the dart situation. That was something, honestly, especially with. Well, it did give me Kaka and Goody feels, truly. Because I was like about to say, like, I've never really seen something like that where it's gotten to a point where we're threatening someone and it's like, oh, hey, if I win, you gotta pay me this, or if you win, I pay you that. But then I was like, oh, wait, Kaka and Goody, in a nutshell. Anybody loses, they gotta owe the other person who is the winner, like, so much oolongs and oolongs and oolongs of money, which is fucked up. Like, God, one wrong move and then you are on debt. Fucking debt. And I don't think anybody wants to be in debt. Like, No. But yeah, this was a really interesting type of episode and such. So hopefully, due to this, and I think the girls are all going to talk about this, be like, okay, we gotta up our game a little bit more. We gotta be still cautious, but up the heck out of this shit. But who knows? But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 21 of Spy Classroom. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the master button, of course. I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 22. Bye, guys.